next. It's a featherweight matchup between Duhold Choi and Conor McGregor. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight showdown. McGregor is 3 years his elder. He will have a 4-inch reach. Duhold Choi.
You ready to fight?
Conor McGregor. Here we go! Tonight's main event is scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for McGregor, black trunks for Choi.
Conor McGregor has a very diverse striking arsenal. He has very good kicking technique.
He connects with the punch.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. Hit him with the jab.
Perfect timing with his strikes.
Combinations here. Hard straight punch.
Huge kicks.
Oh!
Oh, he caught him early. Oh, powerful kicks. Oh, big body kick. Strong jab.
Again with a solid kick to the body.
Oh, and another jab.
Oh, good combination.
Big shot.
Rocked
him with the left hand.
He's in big trouble.
Solid shot to the body.
Nice jab.
Good combinations.
Big straight punch.
How good is this? Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Oh, he's landing at will. Huge kick. That was a vicious knee that he just blocked.
And a good jab. Powerful leg kick.
Vicious combination. Flying knee.
Wow. Oh. This could be it.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Big kick to the body again.
Hard left hand.
What a jab.
Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here.
Wow, another big jab score.
Oh,
oh my!
Oh, he dropped him!
My. Just like that!
Beautiful knockout blow to finish the fight here.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Here's a different angle on it. And here we see it again. Boom! Right on the button.
Here is Bruce